look very smiley. Have you had a good day?
Yeah. Yeah, it was really good. You know, Charlie's like my best friend.
If you're going to ask if he can come on our Menorca holiday this year, the answer's no, because I've already booked the ticket.
No, that's not what I was going to say. He's my boyfriend. Charlie's my boyfriend. I still like girls, but, I like boys too. And me and Charlie, we're going out. And I just wanted you to know.
Oh, baby. Oh. Oh, thank you for telling me. I'm sorry if I ever made you feel like you couldn't tell me that. You don't have to say you like girls if you don't.
No, it's definitely not just guys. It's called bisexuality, if you've heard of that.
Yeah, I've heard of that. I wasn't born in the 18th century. How long have you known?
Well, me and Charlie started going out a couple months ago, but I started liking him way before that.
Oh, I love you. Oh.
Eric, wait. Are you sure you want to go in like this?
Yes.
Are you sure you're sure?
Yes. Why? What's wrong with it?
Wait a second, please. When I first came to this country, I had to do so much to fit in. I never wanted the same for my children.
Okay.
I wanted you to be proud and strong. But you are so different. It makes me feel scared for you.
Your fear doesn't help me, Dad. It makes me feel weak.
But why? Do you have to be so much?
This is me.
I don't want you to be hurt.
No, I'll be hurt either way. Isn't it better to be who I am?
I told you to wait! I just shouted at that man.
Yeah. Yeah, you did.
Maybe I am learning from my brave son.
DJ has her own kids, and the house is even fuller. Have mercy.
Sounds cool, Dad.
Come on, tell him. Tell him how gay you are.
Hey, can I talk to you about something?
Oh, that's usually your mom's department, isn't it?
Well, yeah, but I'd like to talk to you.
All right. Permission granted, sailor.
Okay, so, I wasn't really at an interfaith council meeting.
You weren't?
I was at my friend Aiden's house. My boyfriend.
Uh-huh.
Because I'm gay. And that might mean you're gonna send me to a conversion camp or pretend that I died of a brain tumor or make me watch Wedding Crashers.
Whoa, hold your horses, son.
I already knew you were gay.
You did?
I know who you are, Matthew. I drove you to tap classes.
Oh, but Mom said not to tell you.
Well, she worries about you, and she might need more time to wrap her head around this.
I don't know.
Oh, it's okay, son. We'll figure this out. Just like the Tanners had to figure out the bedroom assignments when Kimmy Gibbler moved in, huh?
I think your dad might be done with this conversation.
I love that reboot.
Hey, you're up late.
Whoa.
Yeah, you made the right call.
What'd she go with?
Dakota.
Better than Mackinac.
Ew, I was a contender?
It's where they boned.
Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna go shower. And then shower again. Yay, it's a boy.
Mom? So am I. Your dad. You're first.
You okay?
Are you?
I always wanted a boy.
You smell super bad.
Meet your new baby brother. Come here.
Oh my god. Ew.
Come on, get in there.
Ew.
¿Qué tal los estudios? Hago lo que puedo, porque entre el curro y ayudar en casa no tengo mucho tiempo.
Muy bien. Hay que ser agradecido con la gente que te ofrece un techo.
¿Y con quién vives ahora?
Con Ander y su madre.
¿Y Ander es?
Un amigo.
Mamá, le conociste en el hospital. ¿Te acuerdas?
Ah, sí. ¿Y cómo está?
Está bien.
¿Qué pasa, hijo? No me digas que nada porque te conozco.
Pasa que... que tiene leucemia.
¿Qué dices? Ander.
Yo hago todo lo que puedo para ayudarle. Le acompaño a su quimio, estoy pendiente de él. La verdad es que ahora mismo las clases no es lo más importante.
Hijo, eres un chico muy bueno, pero esa no es tu obligación. Deja que le cuide su familia.
Ander es mi familia.
Su familia son sus padres, sus hermanos.
Es mi novio, Ava.
Tú lo que tienes que hacer es centrarte en los estudios. Que luego te pasa lo que te pasa.
¿Me has oído, Baba?
Eres un chico muy listo y si te centras puedes conseguir lo
que... ¿Me has oído?
¡Me has oído tú a mí!
Lo siento, pero no. No puedo. Lo siento, mamá.
I'm dating Izzy.
What, your friend Izzy?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Oh? Is that a good O or a bad O?
I don't know what kind of damn O it is.
Okay.
Does Mom know?
Yeah, I think she knew before I did.
Sam?
Yes.
So I'm last?
I just didn't know how to, you know, it's...
It's okay.
I think I was just afraid that you'd...
Afraid that I'd what?
I don't know. See me differently? I don't know.
I don't.
What?
See you differently. You're still a pain in the ass. Evan know?
Yeah.
Well, what about the mailman? You tell him too?
Months ago.
Ma. I'm gay.
You what?
I'm gay. I've always been gay. But I'm still the same person. I'm still your daughter. Nothing's changed. What's wrong? Ma, why are you crying?
I don't want life to be hard for you. It is hard enough being a black woman in this world. Now you want to add something else to that.
It's not like this was my choice. It's just who I am.
Oh, who else you done told?
Just Dad.
Yeah, of course. You know, you can't tell your grandmother.
Why?
Because she won't be able to handle this. And you know how forgetful she is. You're going to have to come out to her every other week.
True. She'll be forgetting stuff.
Your turn, Mija.
Right.
Well, woman. Lady. Women. Two women. Holding hands. Friends. Sisters. Oh, business partners. Co-owners of a chocolate shop. Oh, love?
Love. What do women love?
George Clooney! It's a wedding!
They're brides. They're in love. Mom, Dad, I know you don't want to talk about this, but I do. I might get married to a man like you so clearly want, and I might not, because this is not a phase, and I need you to understand that. I'm bisexual.
There's no such thing as being bisexual.
Yes, there is. I know there is, because that's who I am. I'm attracted to both men and women. I've known this about myself for a really long time, and I didn't want to tell you because I was afraid you were going to react exactly like you are.
What do you want us to say?
That you accept me for who I am. Wow. Okay, let's go.
Hey, got your coffee.
I don't drink coffee, just herbal tea.
Oh, that's cool. It only cost me like 18 bucks. Brooklyn is a nightmare.
Hey, man, thanks for being there last night.
Of course. Sorry again about how it all went down.
Well, I'm glad I opened up to them, even if it didn't change their minds. I finally said what I wanted to say. Felt right.
Yeah. Still sucks, though.
Still sucks. It's weird. My dad's here. Hey, do you mind staying out here with me to talk to him?
Yes, of course. Whatever you need.
Your face. No, man, you've done enough. Get out of here.
Oh, thank God. Good luck. Hello?
What are you doing here?
I wanted to say I'm sorry. I reacted poorly last night. This is all new to me.
I know. But it's also not new, you know. I'm still the same person I always was.
But I don't feel I know that person.
Dad.
My fault, not yours. I want you to be able to tell me everything. I can't promise you I'll understand. But I'm trying. I want you to know that I accept you for who you are, and I love you very, very much.
I love you too.
So, have you been on any dates with women yet?
Dad, we didn't talk about my dating life before. We don't need to talk about it now.
Good, good. You're right.
So where's Mom?
Mom needs a little more time.
Guess family game night's gonna be kind of weird.
You know what, Mead? That maybe we better put game night on hold for a little while.
Okay.
I'm gonna let you get back to work, okay?